A lawyer from Texas is going viral after some technical difficulties with a live video call.
He accidentally applied a cat filter during an online court appearance. Fortunately, the judge was able to see the funny side, tweeting the recording as a caution.
Mr. Ponton, I believe you have a filter turned on in the video settings. You might want to...
Can you hear me, Judge?
I can hear you. I think it's a filter.
It is, and I don't know how to remove it. I've got my assistant here. She's trying to, but I'm prepared to go forward with it. I'm here live. I'm not a cat.
I can see that.
Judge Roy Ferguson and lawyer Rod Ponton join us now from Alpine in Texas. This is what he looks like. He is actually not a cat. Rod, you've managed to get the cat filter off.
I managed to get the cat filter off with the judge's assistance. He's a little more adept around the computer than I am.
Can you believe this has gone around the world?
It's. I now know what going viral on the internet means.
Yeah.
We've been in the middle of the storm.
Judge Ferguson, what made you tweet the video?
Well, I try to use Twitter to educate and warn lawyers and judges who are holding virtual hearings about what can go wrong. And so anything like this that happens that's new to me after 1,000+ virtual hearings, I think is worthy of warning. And I thought I'd seen it all, and Mr. Ponton proved to me that I was wrong.
Rod, has your phone stopped ringing? Here you are on Australian TV.
It has not stopped ringing for the last day and a half. It's tough enough to have to follow a sousaphone on Australian TV, but later on I'll be on Irish and New Zealand TV, so it's quite a phenomenon.
Judge, we've all been getting used to new technology during this pandemic. Have you had any other funny instances?
Well, Texas courts have had over 1 million virtual hearings during the pandemic. So we've seen pretty much everything that your imagination can come up with. It can be scary at times, but we try to remember this is new to everyone and everyone's nervous. And so we don't hold it against them. We just shepherd them through it and get our business done and move on to the next mistake.
And I guess this makes sort of what might have been an ordinary day in a Texas courtroom a little bit more interesting. Judge, I think there's a TV show in this for you. We're just looking at your Twitter before. In your picture on your Twitter, you have your sunglasses on. You could be literally, you're teaching Rod how to use his Zoom. You could be sentencing people in court. Is there a TV show for you here?
I hope not.
Oh, come on. Don't you like Judge Judy?
Absolutely not.
Oh, what?
She's so cool, though.
This is the judge I want to do. This is the job I want to do. I just want to do it as well as I can. And so you'll notice that my face does not appear in that video. That's not on accident.
So, Rod, have you worked it out now? Do you know, you and your assistant, and just in case this happens again on Zoom?
Yeah, we know where the filter button is and how to get rid of it. The feline culprit disappeared into my computer, though. We're still searching for it.
because you can do like a giraffe and a hippo. And I mean, there's lots of other things you could do next time you're in front of this judge.
Well, it was a tough moment for me, but we got through it. And it ends up being a humorous moment for the world. We're glad that they can get a chuckle out of my... Yeah. Ineptitude on the computer.
did you win the case?
Well, we were settling it. We presented the case to the judge, and we're in the process of settling it.
It's with Judge Roy now, so we better not get on his bad side.
No, oh, you're way better than Judge Judy.
Judge Roy, you need a show. Yeah, I know you exactly. Don't know it yet, but you do need a show. I would watch it.
Sam, that's very kind of you. Thank you. Maybe I'll watch Brilliant. I'll be a big hit.
It's lovely to meet you, gents. Thank you for giving us all a giggle. We needed it at the moment.
Thank you, Sam.
Thank you for having us.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Weren't they nice blokes? Really good guys. With a sense of humour. That's fabulous.